moms, I realized when I first moved here, it's a big, huge flower they wear. Did not know that. And the guys wear a flower on their arm for homecoming. There's a sign-up genius on the website now. We start making them this weekend. We first start making the ones for the parade. It's just a small little garter on their arm. It's just a preview of what we're going to make after for the homecoming dance. And they get to wear them to school. So please sign up. Any help? Cutting? If you cut, glue, staple? I need you. Thank you.